Hi, my name is Anurag. I am an Indian national. I was studying at the University of TU Delft in the Netherlands. I was doing my master's in aerospace engineering, and I have opted for the HPC Europa 3 project to be a part of my master thesis. My research is mainly focused on simulating reacting flows. So the specific part in which I worked on during my Europa 3 visit was a finite rate solver. Was developing a finite rate solver with adaptive dynamic chemistry. So this is just in order to reduce the computational time and make such simulations more feasible. As I've said earlier, that
Yes.
right now I am a graduate student from the University of Delft, and I'm planning to start my PhD. Flows are one of the more demanding applications, simulations, and which these kinds of simulations cannot be done in realistic times on personal computers, and hence HPC was needed. And also the other thing was that if I had access to an HPC, then I could innovate and try to not limit my ideas. And this was one of the main reasons that I wanted to have an HPC for my research. I did my HPC Europa 3 project in the Barcelona Supercomputing Center in the CAES department under Dr. Daniel Mira, who was the host. And it's in yeah. My stay was I was granted a stay for 12 weeks. And yeah, the output from my HPC Europa 3 was directly implemented in my thesis, and it contributed quite significantly to my master thesis. I am currently still in touch with my research center. I have been in talks with them regarding a few journal publications which are a result of my time there and BSc, and also I am planning to start my PhD at BSc as well. My next step in my research career would be to start a PhD at the Barcelona Supercomputing Center in the same department that I did my HPC Europa 3 project. I think that the HPC Europa 3 program gave me the opportunity to be at BSc. It opened up me to HPC and also provided me some well-needed financial assistance, which motivated me further to move to Barcelona and to start this project. So I would recommend this to people who want to learn about HPC or want to get into this line of programming and work. I would strongly recommend the HPC Europa 3 program. It's a fantastic program which lets you collaborate with people from with professionals and with experts from the groups or from the areas which